to get it. For man needs to know this, bro. You know this already, fam. It's not plans batch. Don't do nothing for man. Don't do nothing for the guys, bro. Fuck all that. Like you said, fam, you know what I'm doing.
As for the niggas on Brandon, the Moscow17 guys, I can't lie, niggas like lose my love you to bits, yeah? But you see one thing you should never do, don't ever mention man's name ever, bro, like, for real. There's a reason why I spoke with you since you came out of jail, fam, because you're not the guy, you portray your music, you're not bad, you're not on nothing. And it's not a problem, but don't be saying nothing about I ain't done nothing for you, nigga, because you ain't done nothing for yourself. You ain't done nothing for yourself, you ain't brought up no one that's brought you up. You done that for yourself. And they're gonna talk shit. Even niggas that don't chat for Moscow, they can't swear their mom's life. Every single thing you lot have done to the pagans, I sponsored that work. A lie. And either I was present or I sponsored it. And I was never involved in your sneaky beef. Because the beef man's involved in, you know, I'm saying. I should love talking my name, bro. Trust me. These people are gonna be drawing me out. Aye, Scratcher and these Harlem guys. Do you wanna tell the world how much money from your block I've bought out? Should I start naming the guys as I've bought out? And the funny thing is, yeah, when my mom shank up these from your block, you don't want him in Harlem, you don't even from Kennigton. And just so funny, my mom shank up niggas from your block and chilling with the cuckoos afterwards. And that's what my mother's great. But niggas on the chat like bitches, like they don't know what's really good. Anyway, that's calm. Niggas can kind of lie to themselves, man. The same way, when my mom beefing the 410 youths, you know their asses, you know their brethren. You know, I remember niggas at AD begging me to leave the 410 youths alone. But you don't remember this because you are rapping niggas. The narrative ain't changed. The past ain't changed. You can't rewrite history, brothers. Trust me.